Hello children, today we are going to do this book. This is general awareness book. So take out this book and take out this page. Okay. On land and in water. The frog is on land and then jumps into the water. Can it live on land and water? Yes, a frog can live on land and in water. So frog can live on land and also in water. There are other animals that can do that so. Sing along. I am a turtle. I live in a shell. I like my home very well. I poke my head out when I want to eat and pull it back in when I go to sleep. Okay, next page. This page. Here are a few more animals that live on land and water. Point and say the names. So these are the animals that can live on land and also in water. Okay. Toad. T-O-A-D. Toad. Tortoise. T-O-R-T-O-I-S-E. Tortoise. Walrus. W-A-L. R-U-S, walrus. Seal, S-E-A-L, seal. Crab, C-R-A-B, crab. Penguin, P-E-N-G-U-I-N, penguin. Hippopotamus, H-I-P-P-O-P-O-T-A-M-U-S, hippopotamus. So, these are the animals that can live on land and also in water. Mane ihote panito thake aru matito thake. Learn these names of animals that can live on land and in water. Okay.